So I'm unboxing my drone. For the name of the drone, I bought this on P.O Box. They just delivered to on my doorstep. I always buy stuff on P.O Box. I think it's much better to buy online if you haven't actually realized that yet, that it's so affordable. So affordable buying stuff online. Just that with so many scams, you can't really trust online these days. Yeah, but with P.O Box, they give you enough time to return something if you don't like it. So if I open this, however I open it, without damaging it, they allow me to send it back. Which I think is cool. And there's a money back guarantee. I think it's 14 days money back guarantee. So this is one of the affordable drones in the market right now. It is called X21 Super something. Oh, so this is a drone that you get if you are pulling on a budget. You cannot afford the high-end drones, which are the Phantom 3 or Phantom 4. Good drone for. Side open. This is the drum. Don't know what this is. I just put everything on the table. Okay, something fell inside. What I like about this kind of drone is the fact that it's not like the other cheaper drones where you can, where you can't really remove the camera. So with this drone, why I chose this drone is because if so it happens that I afford a better drone or better equipment, I can just remove the camera, the GoPro, and get a better GoPro. GoPros aren't really that expensive, so I like the fact that I can like rearrange the entire camera without having to save up for a better camera. So that's one thing I like about this drone already. The reason I chose this drone. Okay, this is this. This is a charger. This is something. And that's for that. It's always. All these things that fell for. I'll use them because, you know, it's just me. I'll do these things that I really need.